Johnny and Giuliano.
God, oh, wow, why?
Real nigga shit. Other night at your crib, it was like me, Black, 40, Obi. We just sitting there talking about life, play some beats, but I forgot to tell you one thing. Niggas called me to set you up, want me to come and wet you up, cause you an out of town nigga like Biggie, heard about the shit with Diddy, so I came through to vest you up. And I got a vest for 40, a vest for Hush, a vest for every nigga with an owl on his chest. And what? I got LA Unified, you better all commit suicide, teachers ain't testing us. See, I know how I feel to be platinum plus, niggas is jealous of you, so they try to wrap you up, tax you up. But it's OVO blood money, nigga catch these bullets like you catch the bus. Dog fame is a motherfucker, do a nigga four favors when you came through the fifth. How soon they forget, run up on you at your granny house, give you nine like fifth. How a nigga supposed to love you niggas? Heart beating fast when I dap and when I hug you niggas. Dre told me not to trust you niggas. Your energy off, you finicky, I rush you niggas. Just walk around the crib like, why a nigga can't live? Get this money, fuck these bitches though. Think about the beef like, we can pass these motherfucking straps like a physical. This my city, nigga, everybody know it. Riding around town, just me and my 4 pound. Tucking my time for us, hoping I ain't gotta show it. LA niggas be the craziest. These niggas do some shady shit. Niggas will run up on your car, catch you off guard like the Lil Wayne and baby shit. 40, I'm fucked up.
Y'all better not come to my studio with that fake shit. Y'all better not come to my funeral with that fake shit. Y'all better off realizing there's nothing that y'all could do with me. All I ever ask is keep it 8 more than 92 with me, 100.
LA, yeah, crazy,
100.
LA,
all I ever ask is 100.
LA,
yeah. Thank me later, thanks for nothing, thanks for bluffing. Thank you so, so much for wearing your true colors to every single fucking function. Had niggas tell me to my face how we were family and how they love me. Why they were skimming off the budget, now when I see them, they're the ones that's acting funny. People been reaching out to me and I'm on some straight unresponsive shit. I would have so many